So today we're going to be focusing on balayage. First thing we're going to do is part her into four equal sections, and then take one of our bottom sections and put some bleach on her in a V shape and go all the way down. And then once you're done with that, you let it sit for 15 minutes. Okay, so we went ahead and finished up the whole head with balayage, and then we styled and curled a section so you can see the results.